I don't have to try this to know that I like it.
You can take it back. Oh, it doesn't taste like pickles. I think it just tastes like a green slushy. It's more limey than pickly.
It's sweeter than I expected. I expected it to just be pickle juice, the vinegary pickle juice, but it's sweet.
It's not bad.
Tangy, it's not bad.
It's not bad.
It does have a pungent odor.
It's okay. It's okay, it's got like a dill aftertaste, but it's kind of sweet, with a dill pickle finish.
Sort of have a kind of like a pickle juice aftertaste to it.
Yeah, like it's not like overt pickle. It's not like drinking straight pickle juice.
No, I can taste some pickle flavor.
So it's got a hint of pickle, but it's not like hardcore pickle juice out of the jar on a hot day after you get done cutting the grass. Because that's the best.
Thumbs down. That's not my thing. I love pickles, but this is not my thing.
Sideways.
Give her a thumbs up.
It's a Gatorade Slurpee. Tastes good to me.
That gets a thumbs down from me.
Yay!
Great, refreshing. I feel great. Yeah, I'll give it a thumbs up. I mean, on a hot day.
Thumbs up. Spoons up.
Too sweet for my taste, so I'm gonna go thumbs down.
Pickle, bam. I like pickles slushy. Boom.